Settle down, Andrea. Welcome back, everybody. She's a talented actress that can be seen playing three different characters in the new film, The Princess Switch. Switched again. Please welcome Vanessa Hudgens. Hi, Vanessa. How are you? Good morning.
Hi, good morning. My gosh, this is so crazy.
I'm so excited to see you. Although I'm used to seeing Vanessa this way because you probably could tell by our bodies that we do the same workout. I'm used to seeing you on Isaac's Instagram.
Yeah. I know. That's honestly been such a saving grace of this quarantine, like doing Torch and raising money for No Kid Hungry, which has been so amazing.
It's been amazing. And Torch has been really the great gift because it has raised so much money for No Kid Hungry.
And this is a routine that's on Instagram?
Program. Yeah, that Isaac Boots. Isaac offers these classes for free every day on Instagram. And if you want, you can make a donation to No Kid Hungry. He's raised over $1 million so far.
That's good.
Yeah, he's really extraordinary. Amazing.
So Vanessa,
shout out to Isaac Boots.
Vanessa, I think you were here. We're getting ready for our ugly sweater holiday extravaganza in a few days. You were here for one of those, weren't you?
I was. I wore a light-up Christmas sweater that said, get lit. There it is.
Yes. Oh, that's weird.
It's a good one.
Oh, I said it the exact same way.
Remember, that's when we wore our muted, underscored, jack-in-the-box sweaters.
What was the year we wore the same? We were in one sweater with two neck holes.
The same year.
Was that the same year?
The year of the hot flash.
I remember that.
We all
I got to experience a hot flash in that moment. It was fantastic. Thank you for that. That once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, Kelly.
You're welcome.
All right, now, where have you been living the last couple of months through all of this?
I have been in LA. I came out here because I was on a production in New York and my mom was living in my house. So I was like, I'll come back to LA, check on my mom, maybe like go on a little vacation and then go back to New York and get ready back to work. And, you know, ended up staying in LA with my mom for a good few months. And then actually got to go back to New York and finish the production by God's grace.
Yeah, it's so interesting the way things are shot now.
Yeah,
the way they were shot pre-pandemic.
My gosh, it's crazy. It's so crazy. It's wild. I mean, but like, I'm super grateful because it was with Netflix and Netflix did everything they can to keep everyone safe. But like, you can't even see anyone on set and like connecting to the crew is one of my favorite things. So, but like everyone's wearing a shield and a mask. And so I was just like, I can't even try because I'm going to know your name, but I'm not even going to know it's you because I can't even see your face.
Yeah, it's bad. What's strange in New York is like bumping into people on the street and kind of you're not sure if you recognize them or maybe, and so there's this odd sort of nodding of the head but keep moving, let's not have a conversation about it.
And even if you do recognize someone, it's like the weird like, don't get too close, stay 6 feet apart.
Yes, exactly.
Nice to see you move fast past me.
Right.
Hey, you have a birthday coming up next week, right?
I do, yeah.
Happy early birthday. What are you doing to celebrate? What's the birthday like? I guess this year might be a bit different, but
yeah, I'm actually going to be working once again. I'm going to be on production for the next Princess Switch, y'all.
Oh, you're kidding.
What's it going to be called? Switch, 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 switch again.
Well, it's so funny to think that, like, I always wonder how long in advance.
We're premiering one.
Right, you're on a press tour right now for this one while getting ready to shoot the next one.
Yeah, it's crazy. You know, like it's been received so well and everyone's been so supportive. So we're like, let's give them another.
Great.
Let's actually take a break, come back and talk about the one that you're done shooting with and all the different characters you have to play right after the break. More with Vanessa. Stay with us. The Princess switched again. Vanessa Hudgens, they're playing three different roles in this one. And so I have so many questions about how that works. Do you get to just stay in one character and shoot all of that part? Or do you have to jump back, you have to go back and forth?
That would be way too easy.
So you have to jump, huh?
It was ridiculous. It's a lot of work. Because I would film the scene as one character. We'd lock off the camera. And then I would go into hair and makeup, do the switch, change everything, and then go back into the scene, do the scene as that new character, get that coverage, and then have to go back into hair and makeup again, change hair and makeup, wardrobe, and then come back in and finish out the scene. So a scene that would normally take like 2 hours takes like 6.5.
What about the other actors in the scene? Do they try to stay on one side of the character and not like move around too much so they're not winding up shooting both? You know what I mean?
Oh, the marks are so specific. Like, it's crazy what goes into it, but here we are.
And when do you get to see it all edited together for the first time? And what was your reaction to watching you?
Me, watch me, myself, and I.
Yeah, all of you.
No, we actually had the technology where we could watch it back right away. Like, obviously, it was super rough and, like, didn't look the greatest. But I could see what it looked like with me acting with myself.
Are you your favorite co-star that you've ever had?
You know, I really am. I'm so professional.
It's so crazy because
I'm like, I pride myself on being a professional, and like doing a scene as three different characters really messes with your mind, especially when they have like different voices and different mannerisms. At the end of the day, my brain would just be so fried. I was taking all the ginkgo biloba I could get.
Yeah. Well, congrats on the success of the franchise. The Princess Switched Again is streaming now on Netflix. Vanessa, Merry Christmas. Take care. Good to see you.
Merry Christmas. Thank you so much. See you guys. Thank you.